Welcome to the channel. I'm Rob.
And I'm Colette.
And today we're starting off the day just walking along the beach for a find that we tried to find the other week when we had the grandkids. You might have seen it on last week's video or the week before. I'm not sure if we recorded that, did we?
I can't remember now. No. If we did.
Anyhow.
Because we didn't find anything, so we probably didn't.
Yeah.
Thinking about it.
Probably. But basically, it's been bugging me ever since because I know it's here somewhere. And I don't know if anybody else gets that when you've been to a place and you're thinking, why didn't I find that? So, and you just want to return, don't you? Well, we do anyhow. So it looks like it's going to be a hot one today. It's already early. Got my jacket on and I'm feeling warm. I think it said on the app it's going to be about 22 today. So I'm going to have to dig my cap out of the van. Because this weather is not good for ball people. I don't think any weather is really, is it?
No.
Cold weather. So we're nearly at this spot now that's on the GeoCatch app. And we're going to see if we can find it. So we'll put you back on when we get there. We're here. It's just over here somewhere.
Oh, it's a lot muddier today.
It is, isn't it?
Yeah, the tide must have gone in.
It was lovely and dry last time we were here. It's very muddy, isn't it?
Yeah, very.
You alright? Colette's having a bit of a slip. Very muddy. Colette's just nearly fell.
Oh my goodness, it what is. Difference.
I know, this was solid, this solid sand the other day. Now look at it. Look at that. It's just very sludgy.
You'll end up getting the Coast Guard.
we might video the Coast Guard in a bit, coming for us.
I just saved my boss.
Yeah, Colette's boss is one of the Coast Guards. Right, where are we? Are we here yet? Are we nearly there? Are we here yet? Right. Oh, it's a bit further round, isn't it?
Is this tide coming in or going out?
Going out.
I hope so.
Right, so second attempt trying to get to this one. We've had to abandon it again because we just can't walk on that. We tried and we just keep sinking. We don't want the Coast Guard out, but the catch is just over there. So we're going to head back the other way now, the way we came, which is that way. All right. We'll try again another day.
Yeah, I mean, I don't know. The tide must have just gone out. When
yeah,
it's all...
just leaving it all slutchy, innit?
Yeah. Getting a bit... Gary's and
James. Right. It smells a bit, doesn't it?
Yeah,
I
can smell it.
Yeah. So, we've cut off from the beach. We're trying another way now. This is steep, isn't it?
Yeah. Oh, keep
going. Oh, this will get your heart racing.
Oh, it's racing.
Oh. Right. There we are, we're back on path now. So this will take us down. Let me get my breath back, I'm going to take camera off. Right. We're still trying to get our breath back. But at least we're on a nice little path now. I'm going to make our way down to the beach from this side because it's not as much sinking sand.
We think.
Yeah, so we might have to abort this one. We don't know.
We're not. I've come this far. It's become a quest.
It has, hasn't it? It's been bugging us, this treasure, hasn't it?
Well,
it better be a good one.
It will be. It's become a quest. I've even got my quest stick.
Like Gandalf?
Yeah.
Is it a magic stick? Right, at least it's all downhill now.
Yeah, shall we go back up?
So yeah, We'll meet you down there, if we get down there.
Don't say that.
Got a tree precariously just hanging on the edge there. Let me get round there and I'll show you. Look at that. Them roots. It's an old tin mine, that copper mine, whatever. It's not a coal mine, but that used to be the way in. Many, many years ago, that. I mean, we're going back probably 200 years, if not more. Right, so the geocache is somewhere along here. Okay, now I'm going to stop filming this area because it's not fair on the people that want to find it for themselves. So if you film everything, it's like a spoiler, and takes the fun out of it then, doesn't it? So if I find it for the second attempt, we'll put you back on and I'll show you. So here we go, we finally got it after much hunting. And there's the log that we need to sign. Official geocache, please do not disturb. Dun dun dun.
That has took 2 days of hunting.
It has, hasn't it?
Yeah.
It came with the boys, the grandchildren. Yeah. Look at that. That's cool. Well, not many people have got that. Right, let's get the pen out.
I'm not surprised.
That
was an hard one.
There we go, fifth, innit?
Yeah.
There we go. Lancashire mudlarks. Find us on YouTube. I've got to get it back now. It said no lazy rehides on the clue.
In other words, don't throw it up.
Yeah. So I'll try my best to.
That was a good one, that.
To get it back.
That's okay, to engage with what happened.
Yeah, yeah. Not sure what this is, but it's all attached. You see the attachment there that goes right across. Not if part of a boat system or something, an old boat. But it's even chained to the tree there, look.
That's weird, isn't
it? What is that?
I don't know.
If anybody knows, then by all means drop us a comment below. It'll be very interesting to know what that is. Colette's just found a bit of pottery.
Yeah.
Let's have a look. Oh, there's a tiny bit of blue on that.
I think this is a little catchment area, isn't it? Coming in from the river.
Yeah. Oh, let's see if we can get down here. What have you got?
It's a little bit of green grass with a B and an R on it.
Oh, yeah. I wonder if that said something, brothers.
Looks like it's a little bit of a
catchment
area from the river.
A few bits of rockery here, stepping stones. Oh, look at that bottle stuck in there. Can you see that?
Yeah,
what's that? Oh, how long's that been in there?
How did you get along here?
Stood on that.
Oh, that crab.
And a bit of a crab. Oh, look at that bottle.
That's weird, isn't it? Somebody's sat along the river and had a drink.
Lovely day. Beautiful weather once again. And a nice, just seen a bit of pottery to the corner of my eye here. Oh, it's actually, it's stuck to the concrete. Wow. Oh, what a beautiful day to be larking about on the river. Literally. There's a geocache down here as well, so while we're here, I'm gonna see if Colette's just broke a stick.
Trying to get that.
Oh yeah?
Yeah, plastic.
Can't believe you brought your stick over that. So we're in the shade now, which is nice. Look at that for a view. This is a proper country walk. Sheltered by the trees from the blazing sunshine of the day. Even put my hat on today for a bit of protection, because us bald people have to do that. Plenty of water as well. So we're trying our best to keep cool, hydrated, and we've just had some protein for dinner. So all good, yeah, love?
Yeah.
All good. There we go. Walking behind. We're just heading up here now, because there's another geocache. We did try a bit of mudlarking over yonder, over there. But this time of year, and a lot of mudlarkers are facing this problem at the moment, it's very overgrown with dense, rubbery nettles and everything else. But luckily, we're still getting out, getting the exercise, and finding other little bits of treasures as well. So there's another one just up here. I'll show you now on the app. And as you can see, it's not that far away. And it does give you some clues as well. Well, let's see if we can find this one. So once again, we're having trouble finding another geo. Don't know if this cow wants anything to eat. There you go, mate. You all right? No. Not hungry. I was hoping if I could feed it, and it would give me a clue to where the geocache is.
Hello.
Do you want to feed that one? I think they like nettles.
There you go.
Aww. There you go, mate.
There you go.
Drop it. So where's the geocache?
Yep, not telling us. Oh, is that a clue on a bum?
Could be. 518184. Put them in Google Maps. So, did we find it?
No.
No.
We're not very good, are we?
We're not very good at this, are we? We even try feeding some cows thinking they give us a clue, but nothing.
We really are rubbish.
How many is that now? Three?
I don't know, lost count.
Right, we're going to go up this hill.
Put it down to it being too hot.
Yeah, it's too hot.
Too hot.
Don't think this hat's working. So we're going to go up this hill, and this is one just at the top here, so we're going to see if we can find it. Let's hope we get this one.
That third time lucky, or fourth time lucky.
Fourth, fifth. Yeah, this is a trail now where they're out every so many metres apart. Yeah, thanks for your help, mate. No help whatsoever. So this cow seems to be following us.
The field.
We've just walked it from right over there where we were talking to it, like you do. You talk to cows, don't you?
Yeah, in the country.
So we've just walked down here to the next catch, and he's here at the gate meeting us. And we've got a wagon coming up. He, she. So I think we're going to have to skip this one because the guy's just pulled up. I think he's picking this cow up.
It's right near that gate.
It's right near the gate, right where the cache is supposed to be.
What are the chances of that?
The day we come, a van turns up. Just out of luck, really.
Yeah.
Oh well, let's move on to the next one. So because it's such a beautiful day, we're going to do a beautiful walk in the beautiful countryside, and as we are looking for geocaches on the way. Now, I'm just going to stop here at this gate because I'm going to check the map because it might be here. I'm not sure. I'll just explain what we're doing. I'll put the map up now. We're going straight up there, right at the end, going all the way around, over the tops, over the top of there, behind the houses, and we're parked somewhere. Oh, cyclist. We're parked quite a distance in the background down there, so that should be enough exercise for the day, I think. Right, let's find this geocache. We found one.
Wow.
We found one.
After 2 hours of searching.
Yes. Right, let's get this one open. You got the camera?
Yeah.
Right.
This one's only took about 2 hours.
And we can't get the bag out now. Unbelievable. We need tweezers.
Oh, I had some in the downstairs bathroom this morning and thought, right, tweezers. You have to learn about these things, don't you? We did say tweezers the other day.
Here we go.
Well done. You was well cornered there.
I was. 20th of May it was lost found.
Right.
So there's everybody's name on it.
Yeah.
You see that?
Yeah, been found by a few.
Lancaster Scouts with all the people that found it.
Oh, nice.
Right, let's get our name on. Is it the 5th today? 5th of April? 5th of June?
Yeah. I'm saying yeah. Don't exactly know.
I'll tell you what, lend me your phone. 5th of June. 23. There we go. 5th of June 2023, Lancashire Mudlarks.
Yeah. Right. We might even get better at this.
Let's get that back in the tube and put it back away.
Yay.
So again, we're not going to show you exactly where we found it.
No.
No spoilers for people out on this hunt. But yeah. Nice little find. Can't believe we finally got one.
I know. What a morning. My feet are chilling. I've walked miles. It's boiling.
Right, I'm going to shove this back down there and then we'll carry on.
I'll turn it off so you can't see anything.
So back on the trail now. We're going to load the map in a bit and see where our next one will take us to. Can't get over this good weather though.
Great for walking and
it is. Yeah. Brilliant weather for geocaching this.
Hopefully this will help us get fit.
Yeah.
We need it.
We need it, we certainly do. Well, that's us guys for this week. Eventful week. A couple of geocaching finds. A couple of missed geocaching finds. But
A couple of three.
Yeah, the weather has been really warm today.
Yeah.
So we're going to get back to the van now and head back home. And hope you all have a good week. So until next Friday, have a good week. Bye for now.
Bye.